A Kentucky daycare calls law enforcement when a 5-year-old reveals he brought a bag of narcotics to daycare. McCracken County deputies were called on Tuesday. The child told staff at that daycare the small plastic bag of hydrocodone and oxycodone belonged to his dad. The child added he brought them from home. Authorities arrested his father, Larry House. You see a picture of him right there. His charges include possession of a controlled substance and wanton endangerment.